Hello, I'm Jeffrey Mindish. Welcome to Formosa News.
And I'm Ginny Chang. Health officials have confirmed rabies infection in a ferret badger that bit a Nanto girl last week.
And with the discovery of a rabid animal in Kaohsiung's Meinong district, the outbreak has now spread to six cities and counties across Taiwan.
The 9-year-old girl was bitten last weekend. Today's report shows that the ferret badger that attacked her is infected with rabies, bringing the total number of attacks by rabid ferret badgers on humans to 2.
We learned last night that the ferret badger from Renai Township tested positive. We found the victim early this morning and immediately administered the immunoglobulin.
Another infected ferret badger came from Meinong District of Kaohsiung, and the municipality has been added to the list of infected areas. 2 more dead ferret badgers are currently being tested, one from Yangmingshan in Taipei and from Alishan in Jiayi. As of earlier this evening, the number of confirmed infections stands at 14, all of which come from 12 districts and townships of 6 cities and counties. An Asian house shrew found in Taidong is also suspected of infection, but the test results will not be released until Wednesday. In the meantime, rabies has not yet been confirmed in any species other than ferret badgers. The Council of Agriculture has been closely monitoring other wild animal species for signs of infection.
People have found some dead animals on the side of the road, and we've been testing them. We hope that we can get a better grasp on the epidemic, and we have researchers actively monitoring the situation.
Centers for Disease Control expects to complete a plan to maintain public safety by Thursday. They will investigate any people bitten by ferret badgers over the past year and determine whether or not they need vaccinations so as to ensure the virus does not take refuge in human bodies.